This didn't come up when you were talking about Toya, but are you to blame for the burn on Shoto's face as well?
So close.